we had a few that were 100% goals, it seemed like, and he made big saves. So kept him in the game, kept it tight, and the boys just did a heck of a job defending and blocking shots and just taking away space. And then, you know, Matty was outstanding tonight. What a response from him. It was awesome.
You know what you're going to do?
I don't know. It's hard to top this. I don't know. I don't know yet. I just enjoy it.
You've had a foot issue?
Yeah. We have a long list of guys that my injuries are nothing compared to what some of the guys are playing with. But you got guys playing through an awful lot. It's pretty special. This group is not going to be denied. And I'm just so thankful to be a part of it.
You got an injection before the game for a broken toe?
Yep.
How did it get broken? Do you remember? Or was it too long?
Game two against Tampa. I remember that Garrison took a shot. I knew it was broken the second it hit my foot, but that's all right. We got a lot of guys playing with a lot of stuff, and it's all part of the deal.
What's going to be like to skate out here with your kids here in a bit?
Oh, man, it's going to be pretty special. I mean, to get this opportunity, I just can't be thankful enough. I'm pretty blessed to be here and, you know, to get to share it with my family and my boys. And you know how much Bridget cares about it, and I don't know, it's just, I feel really blessed that I've played with the people I've played with and helped me get to this point, and, you know, they've been with me the whole time, and it's just been such a special run with the family, with the boys and Bridget, so I can't